morning all of you. This is our English language class. So we are going to study chapter 2, 1 and more than 1. In the previous class, I told you about the 1 and more than 1 and we had done exercises A and B. Now, today we are going to do exercise C, change the underlined words to mean one of something. Here are the words underlined. More than one के लिए हमने यहाँ In the next